My thoughts are very clear. Violence is absolutely and totally unacceptable. And I do not want anybody, if people are thinking about violence, please do not tell anybody you are a Bernie Sanders supporter, because those are not the supporters that I want. I understand how reprehensible and disgraceful Donald Trump's positions are, how ignorant they are, how much he is appealing. And I can understand the anger. I surely can, because I feel it. The bigotry that is coming from his mouth, the insults to the Mexican community and the Latino community and the Muslim community and women and African Americans and veterans. I understand the anger. But we are not going to defeat Trump, you know, by throwing eggs or getting involved in violence of any kind. We defeat Trump when we stand together as one people and fight for a progressive agenda.